Let's start with a little bit of good news as we head into this weekend. The forecast is looking much, much nicer than it's been over the last couple of days. We're finally going to get rid of the rain. And so for Saturday, we're looking at highs in the low 80s with sunny skies, plenty of sunshine, warmer on Sunday. And then for Memorial Day, it looks like we will get close to 90 degrees. The humidity is going to be increasing too late in the weekend, but it looks to be rain free and we should have a good supply of sunshine. So eventually the sun is going to be coming back, especially as we head into tomorrow, and actually a few of our western counties may see a little bit a little later on this afternoon and into early this evening too as things start to improve. We've got a south wind up around 15 miles an hour, so it is a little bit breezy out there. The winds again up around 15 to 20 at times. 73 the current temperature in the metro area with some showers around. 69 in Anniston, we're in the low 70s in Tuscaloosa, 70 in Cullman, and really the radar is a mess. WVTM 13 live Doppler is tracking a few areas of rain with a couple of embedded thunderstorms, but it's this line that we'll be watching here over the next few hours as it moves from west to east across central Alabama. It's possible that we get a few thunderstorms within this line to strengthen a bit as it does continue to move toward I-65 and into east Alabama and could produce an isolated strong or briefly severe storm. The strongest part of the line right now is down here into parts of Hale County, southern sections of Tuscaloosa County. There's been some thunder and lightning, certainly some gusty winds within a few of those storms, and of course very heavy downpours as well. And there could even be a little bit of localized flooding, but we don't expect that to be too widespread as the line is making progress to the east, so it's not parked in one area. We do have rain in and around the Birmingham metro area, some heavier downpours there just to the west of I-65. And here's a look at the visible satellite image with some of the with the radar on top of it, and you can see the cloud clearing line here starting to enter into western sections of Alabama. And so once this line kind of moves through your area, there may still be a few showers hanging back, but overall the weather should improve greatly. And so you'll notice as we head through the afternoon, that line really kind of getting to the Birmingham metro area, the I-65 corridor between 2 and 3 o'clock. And so after about 3 o'clock, conditions should start to really improve for Birmingham, and then that line will continue to shift east, and by around 6 should be out of our eastern counties. There may still be a little bit of wraparound moisture in the form of a few showers overnight tonight or to start the day on Friday, but overall the threat for some of those strong storms will end around 6 or 7 o'clock early this evening. And again, I can't rule out maybe some strong winds, quarter size hail possible too with a few of those storms. Otherwise, rain chances really start to drop off as we head into this evening, and then dry weather starting tomorrow. The sunshine comes back. Temperatures do gradually get hotter though through the holiday weekend. You're watching WVTM 13 News.